Sir Thomas's second question, Morgan states, as an artist, you serve people by giving them your best, the work you produce that you truly believe to be of value, not just what you're capable of producing if you work 10 hours a day every day for 40 years. So from this, Morgan makes clear her perspective that an artist is serving the purpose when the artist takes the following approach, that is, creating and presenting work that the artist believes to be of value. Hence, we choose option C, creating and presenting valuable work.